Welcome back to Adventures of Infinite Life Drain. This is day 37, and let's keep this train rolling.
A Taoist mage of great power lived by himself in the Jinghe Valley, not far from Xiyun. He used to visit us for news and rice on every new moon. But the moon has come and gone, and we haven't seen him. The mage was peaceful. He disliked violence and discord. Though he lived simply, he was rumored to possess many treasures.
Come, stranger. We have some good things for you today. Farewell.
Thank you.
Have a look. Farewell. Anytime.
Perhaps you can help me. For ages, my ancestors have been laid to rest in a cave hidden behind the falls along the Jinghe River. I used to go there with offerings, but when I last went, spirits turned against me. They struck one of their own family. If you would cleanse the cave, I shall find some way to thank you. Thank you.
Hobo warrior. Thank you. May fortune bring you long life, riches, and happiness.
Yes, then? Anytime.
Thank you.
Alright, that'll do for day 37. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and have a great rest of your day.